let me tell you about my little secret. I'm a little crazy underneath this, underneath this. Do you ever feel like a misfit? Everything inside you is dark and twisted. Oh, but it's okay to be different, 'cause baby, so am I. So dressed so fancy, like Sid and Nancy, walking kill the queen, gotta keep them guessing. So baby, come pass me a light, we're gonna leave him on fire. With the status and the blessings, I can see it, I know what you're feeling. So let me tell you about my little secret. I'm a little crazy underneath this, underneath this.
Hi guys, tell me why that took me so long. Really did. What's wrong with me? Did I do an outro in my last video? I don't remember.
Ow. Oh, my leg cracked.
Hello? It's picking up, right?
Shoot, sorry.
I missed you guys so much, and I hope you're all doing well. I feel like I haven't spoken to you guys in a while, so hey, how you doing? What you guys up to lately? I have been still getting adjusted to work. Not gonna lie, it really stresses me out a little bit. I've cried on multiple occasions, but it's fine. Okay, we're gonna get through it. Why is my voice like that? Work is just something to get used to, and I stress myself out so much because I get really worried about everything. So there's that. It's been a weird, like, two weeks, 3 weeks, I don't know. I'm starting to feel a little bit better about it. I'm getting used to the environment a little bit more, and by a little bit, I mean like that. But I hope you guys enjoyed that cover, and if you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and comment. Also, if you want to share it with your friends and family, that would be very much appreciated. And if you're new here, hi, welcome. Consider subscribing. I feel like I never asked that. Yeah, just whatever you want, you know, do your thing. I hope you guys are enjoying these covers, and I'm kind of really proud of myself. Okay, I'm just gonna tell you. So I'm kind of really proud of myself because I'm getting a little bit better with the schedules of stuff, or like trying to continue focusing on putting out videos and stuff during whatever my schedule is. I just repeated the same thing twice. What the heck? When I started the job, I was telling myself, like, no matter how busy you get, you have to promise yourself you're still gonna focus on making videos and writing and singing and stuff like that. And the first week when I almost didn't post, I was seriously so sad. I was legitimately so upset with myself and disappointed that I was kind of breaking my own promise. But I think I'm getting a little better, and I know I should have been already consistent. Is that a sentence? Like before or when I started? But I don't know. I'm just happy that I'm making videos that I feel like are me, and I can talk to you guys about whatever, and you know. And okay, that doesn't make sense. Just in conclusion, I'm really happy with my videos at the moment, and I'm really glad that you guys are liking them too, and you guys are continuing to, you know, support me in these videos and my singing and my music, because that's literally all I want to do with my life. So thank you. I feel like I have never talked about that stuff before, so good talks all around, even though I never make sense. But yeah, I'm gonna end this, and I don't think I have anything else to say. Ooh, I've never done this. Question of the day: what series are you currently binge watching? That's a serious question. I just finished Crash Landing on You. Yep, Crash Landing on You. And now I'm binge watching New Girl for the second time. If you haven't watched any of those two yet, I really recommend it. That's the question of the day, mainly because I don't know what to watch anymore, which is why I started New Girl again. But it's a great series, don't get me wrong. That's it. That's all I can think about to talk about right now. But I love you guys so much. I truly do. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys, love you. Also, I've been watching, what's it called? Kitchen Nightmares. That's a good one too. Okay, that's it. Bye, love you. Oh, so dressed so fancy, like Sid and Nancy. Walking can the queen, gotta keep them guessing. So baby, come pass me a light. We're gonna leave them on fire with us.